Alright, what's going on guys? Trev back again, here to bring you another video. This video is going to be talking about The Walking Dead Season 4 and Robert Kirkman's recent statements that Rick Grimes may die. Okay, so there's quite a few articles flying around online at the moment relating to this topic. I'll put two of them in the description so you guys can go ahead and click on them if you like. And feel free to read them over. Basically, I'll summarize them for you. Essentially, what they say is that he said pretty much that they could kill off anybody at any time, and that they don't want the show to be predictable. They don't want people to know what's going to happen next. Probably the biggest indication of that for me would be the Andrea death, even more so than almost any other death we've had in the series, because Andrea in the comic book series is still alive even to this point. And they're way further ahead in the series. So that being said, it seems like they're going to diverge even more away from the comic book series, which is a good thing, because the comic book series is there, and you can go read the comic book series if you want to. You wouldn't want the comic book series and the television series to be the exact same thing, because then it would be really boring. You would know every event that's going to happen next, and it just wouldn't be any fun season to season, episode to episode, and give us that really exciting thing to look towards of not knowing who's going to die next or what's going to happen. Now, do I think that Robert Kirkman would kill off Rick Grimes from The Walking Dead? No, at least not yet. I don't think he would. However, it could make more sense in the television series to kill off Rick than it would in the comic book series. Why do I say that? Well, there's the possibility of Andrew Lincoln getting tired of playing the role. It happens a lot. You know, guys start out at the beginning, and they're all gung-ho for it and everything. A couple years later, they've pretty much had enough. I mean, this show, obviously, The Walking Dead, is a huge amount of work for the actors and everyone involved. The makeup, everything, crazy. The effects is nuts. So that takes a toll on the people involved. You've had, you know, it's going to be three showrunners at this point they've gone through, one after another after another. And then who knows how long this one's going to last. With Scott Gibson in season 4. So we'll see what happens with that. But basically what I'm saying is that, you know, actors and the people involved, the cast, they do burn out. Now, I don't think that's going to happen in The Walking Dead season 4. I think it's a little bit too early for actors to really start burning out at this point yet. I think Andrew Lincoln's pretty solid to be a lock for at least a couple more seasons. So that probably won't be an issue. However, Carl Chandler Riggs, actor who plays Carl, is growing up very quickly. I mean, it's a problem in the TV series because he grows up so much quicker than in the comic book. In the comic book, Charlie Adler can just draw little progressions, you know, in time. He can draw mostly the same and just progress little things with him as time goes on. But every year, you know, in the TV series, Chandler Riggs gets a year older. He's looking more like a teenager now, all these types of things, rather than just a kid. You've got him, you know, shooting other kids and doing all this kind of stuff already. So I could definitely see in like 3 or 4 years, if they wanted to, let's say, shift him over to be the main protagonist in the series. Plus, there's lots of other options, too, of other strong leads that could work. Daryl has got to be a character that is in the running to be somebody that could be your central main core character for the Walking Dead television series. You know, obviously with Merle and everything like that in season three, I'd say the focus, a lot of it, was on him and Andrea, even though Rick did lose Lori and that whole thing. But I almost feel like, because maybe it was just the second half of the season, but a lot of the focus was on Daryl and on Andrea as well. So you don't necessarily have to base the whole show around Rick. It doesn't have to happen that way. I mean, the comic book series is kind of like that. But at some point in time, Rick is going to die in the comic books and in the TV series, I think. It's going to happen sooner or later. I don't think it's going to happen in season 4, but I do think it's going to happen sooner or later. Pretty much guaranteed, I would say. Which is really interesting, too. Because that just brings all kinds of different questions, and so different than what we're used to seeing, where you have a main character. It's like killing off Homer Simpson in The Simpsons. You just wouldn't do it, you know. However, it can work if it's done properly, killing off a main, your protagonist, your main character. A good example is a series I'm currently reviewing, which is Game of Thrones. Game of Thrones, when the show starts out we are introduced to Ned Stark, Sean Bean's character, as being, I would say, our main, you know, our protagonist. Even though you have other characters and other things going on, he is. And he is quickly killed off before the end of the first season. And the show is now in its third season. It's got more viewers. It's got, you know, higher ratings and everything like that. And has just grown since then. So I am kind of saying and defending my point that, yes, absolutely, Rick Grimes could be killed at any point in time during the TV series. It would blow my mind if they did it, especially in season four. I don't think they will, but I think eventually they're going to do it, especially if the show's ratings start to go down or something like that, and it gets in any kind of trouble. I could definitely expect to see them do it, although I don't think the show's ratings are ever going to go down. So anyway, that's pretty much all I got to say about the topic. Yeah, I think Rick could be killed off. Absolutely. That's my position on it. Let me know what you guys think about a lot of people threatening to quit watching the show if he's killed off. They say that all the time. Oh, you killed T-Dog, I quit watching the show. Okay, well, maybe nobody said that, but maybe. I'm not sure. I don't remember. But Daryl definitely, Rick, people have said that for. Rick, people have said that for. Lots of characters, but I definitely think that you could do it if you really wanted to. I just don't think it'll happen very soon, but I think eventually it will, especially as the show gets, you know, later on and stuff like that. I think we're gonna see it. Maybe Chandler Riggs take over, maybe Daryl, maybe Michonne, who knows. Lots of other characters, lots of options, maybe a new character, can't go wrong. Anyway, that's pretty much it. I'll call it here for this video, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. For more video suggestions, please write them below. I do have some more coming. It's kind of starting to run out, but I still have some left. So if you haven't subscribed, please do so. And I'll call it here. That's it for this video, guys. I'll see you for the next one. This is Trev, and I'm saying peace.